possible. We're going to need the fresh strawberries and cream this
evening.
Joseph! He's not here.
Oh, I need him.
If I happen to see him, I'll tell him.
Never mind, I'm in a hurry. Just tell him to lock up my studio after the movers have finished and then leave the keys with Fallon and tell her that I am deeding the studio to her son.
Are you moving?
Yes, I'm moving.
Oh, aren't you sad?
Today's my wedding day. Cecil and I are going to be married in an hour, and then I'm going to be living in his palazzo. Palazzo, that's Italian for mansion, in case you didn't know.
I've heard the word used.
Yes, in an Italian film, no doubt. You know, it's too bad, Krystle, that you never went there, because the social scene in Milan and Rome is quite brilliant. Just as it's going to be in Denver in the future when the Colbys entertain, as it used to be when I entertained in this very house.
Back in the old days.
Yes, the good old days. You know, it's too bad, Krystle, that despite your obvious craving for the Carrington money, you never really developed any sense of style about how to use it socially. Well, you're going to learn from an expert now. I'm going to teach this town how to party. I'm going to lead the pack. And who knows? I may even invite you and Blake if the whim strikes me.
Save your whims, Alexis. He won't be coming.
Well, it's getting late. My new limousine and chauffeur are waiting for me. It's off to my wedding. And I just know, Krystle, that despite our more than occasional differences, you wish me all the best. Don't you, dear?